Let's play with AI! Hi, I'm Hideki, AI Coordinator. Today, I would like to introduce the code that can display the color tracking trace. I will also introduce the code to adjust the color you like by looking at the screen. I think this technology will be useful. It is recommended because it can be done with OpenCVA. Let's do it!
Let's build a development environment using Anaconda. Download the code from GitHub. Let's move to the downloaded directory. Install the required libraries. Run the code. What? Install Sassy. Run the code. I can't recognize it. Let's run the code that makes it easier to adjust the color. You can make adjustments on the screen like this. The adjusted value is displayed in the terminal. Let's fix the code with this value. Let's try it. Now recognize red balls. The trace is short, so I'd like to make it longer. Increase the number of points. How about that? However, it does not recognize distance balls. Let's reduce the recognition size. In this way, it has come to recognize distance balls. Let's make it even smaller.
How was it? I think it's very interesting code. Please try it. Let's play with it. Goodbye.